Rodrigo teaser. And I'm from Brazil. I'm a fan of Michael since I was 5 years old. And I like to say that Michael changed my life. I started to imitate him when I was 9 years. And my whole life, Michael was like a company for me. And I have to say that even in my wildest dream, I allow me dream about this. So I want you all to know that this is beyond my dream, you know? I like to say that I love Michael so much that for me, this is not a show. This is not a concert. This is a celebration. Because this show is not about me. This show is about Michael. Michael brought me here, brought you here, and that's why we are all here, because of Michael. Do we have some Michael's fans here tonight? I don't think we do. Oh, we can do a shorter, I do a shorter concert. Have Michael fans here? Wow. So sing, dance, and celebrate.
here, the Jackson 5.
Thank you.
Yeah. You see, you got that jacket, right?
Robbie, where's Jennifer?
Since Michael started his solo career,
he's been doing a cameo. He must be doing a cameo.
He calls some important persons to be part of his crew. You already saw Kevin Dorsey, but we have more.
Thank you. children, my children's children, so that they know it's a better world for them. And think they can make it a better place.
Thank you.
dangerous. What you gonna do? You ain't a friend of mine. Look what you put me through. Now that I'm the boy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Michael was my hero. I'm not trying to replace him right now. I just want to show the world that he lives on. And he changed lives. You know? A lot of people got full concerts, sell a lot of records. There's not too much people that change lives. And when I was a teenage, I used to dream about being on a stage. And a lot of people said, being on stage like Michael? No, that's not for you. And then I got stage, I got a theater. Picture.
I was like,
well, yeah, yeah.
How's lines?
Yeah, Michael used to sit there.
Thank you.